hope these pictures don't come out of Plum Fool.
Somebody kidnapped my south and I don't like
that's cute. All right, come on.
Yeah.
Is it giving grad or not?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be mad.
Oh, I wanna be like Kaya, I wanna be like Kaya.
That's how they gonna be.
Good morning, y'all. I am waking up super late and I really don't like vlogging with a bunnet on because my vlog be starting off with the bunnet. Y'all don't need to see me like that, but today is a very important day. I'm taking my grad pictures and it just feels so awkward. Like, I literally just got here and I'm already graduating. Like, it just feels so crazy. But I'm about to like brush my teeth. I have a few things to do. I don't know if I'm gonna go to the nail shop or I'm gonna put on press-ons. I think I might just stick with the press-ons. It is 10:30. My grad pictures are at 5 o'clock. And what I'm going to do is I get my makeup done at 3 and then I get my hair curled at like 2 o'clock. So hopefully that works out. Yeah, one of my outfits just doesn't really give to me. I'm so excited. It's kind of bittersweet. Well, not kind of, it is bittersweet. Today is gonna be a great day and I'm just so excited because I'm graduating. And then I just turned in my last lab report. So like, this is really real. But y'all only have 2 more assignments and that is crazy. Like, this used to be full, like full. Now it doesn't even have that much on there. That is so crazy. Next clip.
I'm looking for something like white, but our school clothes are black and gold, so I don't think that was smart. Jordan gave me this one, but I have a white skirt. And of course, I will wait till the last day, but yeah, no. I should've just got a black skirt when I had the chance, but I don't know. We're gonna see what I put together.
I am kinda upset because I should've just got a black skirt, but I really wanted to do the all white look. I'm gonna put like a picture. Uh-oh, this hair. I'm gonna put like a picture of like the inspiration for talking funny. I got more. I'm gonna put the inspiration picture of how I want it, how I want my pictures to look. I'm gonna go to this other t-shirt shop to see if I could find a white shirt, but if not, I'm just gonna have to. That's what I wanted, and I have a white skirt, and my shoes are white, my socks are white, so maybe I could do like a gold sweatshirt. But I don't know, y'all, because that's not what I wanted to do. Like, I did not want to do black and gold. I wanted to do white. I ordered this white dress and it was like atrocious, y'all. Like, it was so ugly. It was terrible. And I mean, really messed up because the outfit was so ugly, y'all. Like, I put it on and Kamaya was like, no, ma'am. No, ma'am. Just send it back. Don't even pull the dress all the way up. It's so ugly. Like, it was bad. But I mean, my shoes are cute, but y'all, I hope these pictures don't come out of Plum Fool, because I just have had so much on my mind. I don't know, it's hard to focus on one thing at one time because it's just like so much. But let's go to this other t-shirt shop. I have my retainer on. This other t-shirt shop, and let's see what we can get into, because right now it's giving the girls nothing. Okay, I'm gonna put my cap on, and I got this from, it is Creations by GBC, and I'm gonna put her information at the bottom. It's such a cute box. It was 2-day shipping, and it's a little message that she sent. I'm gonna tag her and all that stuff below because she was really nice. And I have the website and all of that. But this is mine. I'm so excited. It has Nakaya 2023 on there. And she also did include the things to like put on the cap, because it's literally just like a piece of paper or something like that, and then you just stick it onto this, so nothing major. Got the cap put on, and this is gonna be the front with the G on it, and then when I look back, you're gonna see that, period. And then I also got this for my cap. What a tassel. It's a picture of my granddaddy on there. And, you know, just so I can have him with me. Come on, focus. So, yeah. Grief is just, like, so awkward to me because, I don't know, like, it just felt like he's just supposed to be here. I don't know. I'm not going to get into that. But it's just so awkward to me, like. Clip this onto the tassel part so it can, you know, like hang down, kind of like that. And I don't know which side my tassel goes on, so I'm just gonna switch it around like this and that. I think they tell you turn your tassel to the left or from left to right? Right to left? I don't know. Either way. Oh, yeah. Okay, I got the sweater in a small, and I really should have just like got a black skirt. Like I said earlier, I should have just got a black skirt, because now I just feel like it's just not blowing, and I really wanted to do the all white picture, but the all white is just it's hard to find because our school is black and gold. But I'm just like, no white shirts, nothing but hoodies. Like, who's wearing hoodies? Freaking 80 degrees outside. It's 12:56. I have my hair appointment at 2 o'clock. Yeah, so I'm about to try these outfits on real quick and just make sure I don't look a plump fool. So I'm gonna let y'all know how that goes.
You inside a G-class, that's just a starter kit. Plenty things count in life, but none of them is a thought of it. New piece around my neck is chess games. But shorty stay with calculated moves like Beth Harmon. Swear I'm more Purple Rain Prince than Prince Charming. Disappointment, I stay expecting it. The pessimists, gold medalists, flush the magnets just so they not collecting my specimens. Damn.
Little, hey boo. Say hey to the people. Say hey, Bookies.
Oh.
Hey. Yes, she did. Bye. So, update. It is currently 3:46, and I am late for my makeup appointment. Oh, I don't know. Hopefully I'm not late for the photo shoot, but if I am, I'm just gonna have to suck it up and pay that money, because I will not be rushed. I just feel like I just need to look good, like, that's all. And Jayla just curled my hair up, and then I'm on the way to Michaela's room so she can do my makeup, and hopefully it doesn't take her long, and it'll take me long to actually put on my clothes and stuff so I can get there. I'm starting out my pictures on the plot, so y'all, I am so excited, but I don't know how to feel. Like, this is just so awkward. Like, I literally, like I just said earlier, I feel like I just got here and I'm graduating. Like, that is awkward to me. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the chair, because I don't want to be driving and I don't make it to the dang on photo shoot.
So, hey, Michaela.
My sister's about to do my makeup. She's gonna kill it, of course, but Jayla on the hair. And I got this wig from Amazon. in the house.
You better leave me. Who? You ain't my mama.
Bitch, run in the house. It has nothing to do with.
You
over
here. You over here, mama.
Go get some.
I have to be on time. You guys need to postpone this argument.
You're right.
You're right.
You calling me? Okay.
What's your name?
I like this. That way I will get her dressed.
Yeah, and put on my nails.
Girl,
I already
yes,
followed them.
Yes.
Hello. Close your eyes to get away. Y'all, Jordan got that wine and stuff so bad. All she do is wine, wine, wine. Sister, sister, sister. She ain't got nothing to say now.
Y'all.
But
my sauce. I can't eat.
Oh God.
I can't eat. Bitch.
Okay, I got 10 minutes.
Somebody kidnapped my sauce and I don't like that.
Kidnap your sauce, man? I'm really upset.
Look, you done made me mess up on my nail, Michaela.
I ain't make you do shit.
Talk about somebody done kidnapped your sauce. Go, please. Oh, Michaela, I can't believe you.
What?
My thumb is crooked.
Oh, I thought.
Oh,
okay. Now you have the.
Now you have the pleasurable honor, girl. Go to hell.
I cannot believe this shit. Nobody.
Oh, my
stole
God.
This sauce. Oh, I found it.
This off. Take this off. Just take it off. Pop it off.
Yeah, pop it. Pop it, Jordan. Pop it.
Oh.
Damn.
Damn.
You think he gonna okay. What am I panning? My back. To
what?
What? Like that. Why my pan ain't gonna help you with this.
Oh my God, the freaking nail broke. It cracked in the middle.
It's really big. It just needs a small pin.
Jordan, that dress is big. I can tell from right here.
It's an extra small. Stuff in the bag is not cute. Well, nobody's gonna see the bag.
Everybody's gonna see the bag.
No. I'll share my world with you.
Did you ask me?
Oh. Hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Can I use
a my bookie? Come speak to the bookie.
Leave me alone.
And I can't hear Buzzer because.
Ah! That's no, you hear me? You gonna get hit.
That's funny.
Now we can give YouTube a show. The guy views will go up real then. Okay.
Don't piss me off. Hey, I need to take these out because I gotta be there at 5.
You need help?
Yes.
Just take them out. Fitness.
And then I'm gonna comb them back.
Like fold over and then over. What's on my ground?
Okay.
Watch out. My bad. Oh, I can't change this dress because I almost fought a UPS man to get it.
You can still change it, but I don't
need to. And my pants ain't big enough. Then I gone. And I only got one big one. Can I do one big
Jordan, baby, that dress is a whole size too big. It's okay. You just got to take your L. Welcome to the club. Welcome to the club.
Yes, ma'am, man.
I have two.
Man.
For outfits that were too big. I promise it's okay.
You want me to take this one out?
You're paying for it regardless. I mean, you can take this one out. I'll take my Ladybug another day, but.
Today is not the day. Okay, you can go ahead and take this out.
Don't nobody.
Because we're going to leave right now.
Get on my nerve.
I think I want to put on that fortune cookie. Just a little bit in the middle.
Oh, I have a.
I need to make my makeup bag while I'm talking. Sorry, excuse me. It's okay. So that's a speaker. Yeah, I'm trying to get out your way. I'm sorry. Okay, so, okay, I will. All right, Jayla said comb them back. I'll do that. Okay, that's it. Don't run too much. Okay, let me get this one right here in the front.
She grew up the front.
Mm-hmm.
Run through it. It's great.
Okay. All right, you ready? No. Do I need to put on my already?
Your what?
My pearl necklace.
Yeah.
Do I have pearl earrings? Okay. Hold on, y'all. See, it got the red on there, the red dot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then stop it.
I'm a videographer.
Hey y'all, Big K, Person Stops K, Assistant K, all that in one. Kaya is dressing right now with Sanaa. Hey Sam.
Hey, what's up gang? How are y'all?
Who are you talking to?
The camera. I'm talking to Kaya Bookies?
That's a singing name.
What's a word that started K? Kaya. Oh, Kaya's clan. Hey!
That sounds
scary. Okay.
Why you look big?
Let me see Kaya, girl. Scoot over. Let me see. So yeah. Cute.
Is it giving grad or not?
Yeah.
Okay, body. Little body.
What is it?
So, yeah, we're going to the next scene.
It's gonna have to be okay.
I'll update y'all. Everybody say bye.
Now we are on look number two. I'm gonna do this one at the Big Tiger. And then I am going to go to the museum. And I'm only gonna take one picture there. And I'm gonna be done with this one, I think. I don't know, I really like this dress, but I got deodorant on, so you're gonna have to edit it off. But yeah, I'm excited, y'all. The pictures are coming out good. The faces beat, of course. And yeah.
This is called a content boyfriend. You are a trainee. They're not born.
Who, him? Yeah.
Are you
sweating? Real nah.
You see this?
Don't play with it.
What you gotta say about the pictures?
They buy as fuck. It's cheap in the breakdown and then y'all gonna be mad. Oh, I wanna be like Kaya, That's how they gonna be.
Yeah. What you gotta say about the pictures?
So I'm excited. We are all graduating, three in, three out. You know what they say?
The picture. Four.
Who's the fourth?
4 years.
Three of us, bitch.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah,
we can't be
sure.
She's
going to
have to bleep. Okay, let me do this. I think the pictures are going good. Nakai looks cute. Look at this. She looks cute. She's giving the girls everything they want.
Okay, I'm ready.
My bad. I had to pull you down.
All right.
You watch it? You watch us? Yes.
Come here. Now, how many streams we got?
I'm so sorry. We live from Kaya Pictures.
Is she live?
No.
Oh.
One. Now, hold on. Hold on.
Let me fix my hair. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get right.
So you ain't got nothing.
Two, three.
I did it.
Okay.
I like
that. Oh, that one's cute.
Oh.
the hell you zoom in? How old are we? Simeon, you're canceled. Get out
your
the damn.
Your services are no longer needed.
You can't see. It's so dark. It's dark, so you really see it. Okay. And I pop the black side. Mm-hmm. But if I do, I'll take it off.
Okay, period.
You have a seat?
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
Oh, you can't see it.
Look at it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's cute.
Okay, period.
All right. I'm going to come over.
Let me see. Look at me. Yeah.
Sit on the low
part
so
it'll
hit your
head.
I got a rotation.
Right there.
Me too.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, I like that, sister. It's giving body.
Another cardigan. An SLI cardigan. A grandma cardigan.
I have my cat.
Great.
You can see my cap?
Yep.
Can you read
this
it?
This time, cross your ankles. Cross your ankles real quick.
Hold your head up just a little more. Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. You got it. We good?
Yeah.
Aww, thank you.
Great. I like to lay across better.
Not bad, period.
So you guys, this is our next location, our new digital library. Kaya, look back at me for me. Yeah, she's so pretty. Sana,
what did she say?
Look back at me. What you gotta say? This is YouTube.
She just sent that to me.
She finna change in our tent.
That's all I got.
Kai, how you turn the brightness up? It's kinda dark.
Mom.
Oh yeah, okay. That's nice. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Carson said, come on.
Alright, come on. Let's go to the yard.
No, he was talking. So yeah, he was talking to me for about 10 minutes, so we need 10 minutes to add it back.
It's okay.
Okay.
You don't have to.
You know, you really falling into your role of being king.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh. You're doing a good job. I love it.
Yeah. I'm a content creator.
I got a king.
This is cool. I want a person follow me around all day recording me.
Okay, so ask me a question.
I got a question.
Yes, you
how do you feel about the graduation shoot?
I feel great. I'm very excited to get my pictures back. And I'm so appreciative of my friends. They're so sweet. And my boyfriend, he's so sweet when he wanna be.
All the time anyways. I don't know what you're talking about.
Period. Okay.
To the yard.
To the yard.
Hand it to me. Zoom in, zoom in.
Oh, we're about to head to the yard. And want me to record us driving there though? This is loud. It was a picture that I really wanted to do. I put it in the beginning of this vlog, but I'm running out of time. So I'm just gonna go to the yard, do them pictures there, and be done. Hopefully everything comes out how I want it to, but we'll see. Better.
Okay,
everybody, we're at the last location. Ignore the hater in the background. So Kaya, give me a look. Okay, so you see her walking with the white skirt. We're at the last location.
You know you go to jail.
Hey, yeah, we're at the last location. Grad
so
shoot
me.
I know
what you can go to jail for.
Who sent that to you? Okay. Okay, anyways. Check y'all later.
We are about to get ready to take these last pictures.
This creative director is on the phone. We asked for the gown, not the cap.
Let me see the camera.
Hey y'all, how y'all doing? So, I'm gonna give y'all a close up of Kaya. Cause, you know what's in what's going.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, ready?
Go. We're gonna do it again.
You gotta wait till it come back.
Yeah. 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 Yeah, that's good right there. What phone? Take some videos. Oh.
Come on, you're working. This is crazy.
Sorry, it ain't staying in the front. There you go.
The wind blowing, it's okay.
Alright, it's coming around. Alright. Come around. Watch out.
That's cute. And it's acting right.
It's on the side.
Yes, smile. No?
Yes, smile, sister.
I feel like a lot going on.
Who had the picture?
So, no.
If you turn to the back, it will be cute. Girl, they're not gonna see it. I'm gonna take this off.
That's what I thought.
Turn around. That's cute. See, look, Sana.
Let me move my hair to the back. This is cute.
You gonna do it front?
You wanna do it like this? I'm about to show you the
front. Show the picture.
Yeah, but she don't have her arm up. You can put your arm down.
Mm-hmm.
And then lean into it. That's cute. All right, come on.
Yeah.
She told me to buy it. She
looks sad.
She turned around like a month later and then said, why you not going to stop that? So she made
me think. And action.
That's a wrap.
Yeah. And we're going to do it again. No, we're going to do it again because I wasn't recording. I said, look at me. And she going to say action. You're not the main character. All
right, ready? That's a wrap.
Cute.
Joe 1911, baby.
Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. That's a wrap. I am so thankful for my friends. They were so sweet. Oh, my God. Hold off already.
That's the signature move.
You remembering it, huh?
Turn the camera.
Southern do the same thing. So we just gonna add the step two. It's a universal step, right?
But yeah, like I was saying, shout out to Nike and the 2023 Yard Runners for my shoes for my photo shoot today. So, yeah.
Okay. All right, so basically I feel like it was really good. Y'all gonna be sick when the photos come out. Y'all gonna be sick of me, you're gonna be sick of Kaya, you're gonna be sick of wasn't you. You're just gonna be sick all around, just sick. But yeah, I feel like it was there. They're gonna come out very beautiful and we had a good time.
We did, it was such a vibe.
Yeah, don't play with that girl.
Not one of them.
Okay, y'all, so I'm going back looking at the pictures that Michaela and Sana took, and I haven't even looked at the videos that they took on this camera, but I just know they was cutting a fool because I heard them talking. But just a quick recap, shout out to Nike for sending me the NOLA limited edition Air Force Ones for the Nike like Yard Runner campaign. And yeah, they eat down, and they went perfect with the outfit. This sweater, y'all, it really pained me to buy this. So I really hope that y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel and watch the whole vlog so I can start getting monetized so I can actually get some money back, because it dug a deep, deep, deep hole in my pockets. But she ate. So that's all I gotta say. But I am just so happy. I got me some Chick-fil-A. The sweet tea, it always does what it has to do. It always hits the spot. So if you want to know what to get me, you know, if anybody wants to, you know, give gifts, graduation presents, I'll take Chick-fil-A gift cards, Amazon gift cards, Visa gift cards, MasterCard gift cards. I take Cash App, Zelle, I take all of the forms of payment, even EBT. So, yeah, if you want to donate to the cause, yeah, do your thing. I'm just carrying on now, but I got my Chick-fil-A, and I just want to thank y'all for tuning in to the vlog. I'm just so happy. I'm so excited for the pictures to come back. And I'm gonna tag my photographer. His name is Carlton Hamlin, and his name on Instagram is photoman06. And he did a great job. He put up with all my friends, and they're TikToking and they talking and they gossiping because I was doing 5 million things at once. So shout out to him. And I already know the pictures are gonna be bomb. Like, well, probably when I post this, it'll be out. But like, these are the shoes, and oh my god, they eat. My feet look long. It's okay. Your mama feet long. Man, God is good. That's all I can say. Like, I've had a great day, and God is just so good. Oh God, none of me, because if it would have been up to me. And that's enough said on that part. I would have been quit. I give him all the praise and all the glory and all the honor for being the head of my life. Because they didn't believe in us, but God did. Okay. That's all I got to say. Okay, thank y'all for tuning into the vlog. I like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be back with another one. Love y'all.